Was good, everybody? You know what I'm saying? Right now, we got the Phillips CDI versus the Parker Station. You know what I'm saying? Interesting matchup of two completely di two different things. Buddies, Woodies. No, there will be a next round facing off the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. That'll be quite a tough matchup for them. But, you know what I'm saying? This is what the CDI is basically. It's basically like a DVD player turned into a video game console. Okay. Yeah. Console DVD player, and then you got the Pocket Station, which is basically a response to what Sega did with like the VMU and the Dreamcast. So this is basically, no, it's basically it's only released in Japan. So yeah, and this is how you vote to see which is better. You know what I'm saying? I don't really care. I'm not voting in these things, so I just came up with an idea one day. I was like, hold up, it'd be pretty cool if I do this. But anyway, this is it. Make sure you guys vote. Join the Discord, like and subscribe. Comment down below what you think. You know, this is better. And I'm out. Peace.